Here's a couple more. It's a wheelhorse 312-8. I got for free with a brand new engine that's supposed to go into John Deere, but I put a PTO bushing to take care of the one inch shaft and bushed it to a inch and an eighth to use the PTO. Here's my 582 special with the Peerless trans, creeper gear, and 16 horse Briggs. And I'll take you in the next video, go to my garage and show you all the ones that I have.